Ellie, let me ask you a question. Am I the kind of person you'd categorize as immature?
Do you really want me to answer that?
Yes. Be straight with me. Fire away both barrels.
Would you mind stepping in the kitchen for a moment, Morgan? I'll handle this one, honey.
Ellie's room. Wow.
There comes a time in every man's life when he reaches, well, a crossroads. A time when he must ask himself, am I a tucker? Talking about your shirt, Morgan. I wasn't always a tucker, you know? Then one day, it just happened.
How do you know it's time?
You just feel it. Go ahead. Tuck her in, see how she feels.
No, I don't know. No, I'm just kind of happy with how my shirts hang there.
Come on. You're safe in here. Tuck her in.
I don't know if I'm right.
Do it.
I don't know. I kind of feel like my junk's out there for the whole world to see.
Maybe that's the point, Morgan. Maybe that's the point. There's one thing to being a man. It's always speaking your mind. Whatever the cost, always be direct, open, and honest.
When I was 12, I hid under Ellie's bed so I could watch her undress.
Excellent.
What are you looking at?
Your hair. It's time to tame the mane, buddy. Let's talk product. I gotta finish the job.
I'm sorry. Hey, who's that handsome guy in the mirror?